high-resolution microscopy for biomedicine with significantly reduced phototoxicity. The micromirror arrays of the Fraunhofer IPMS, participating in the Fraunhofer Project Hub MEOS, enable the targeted illumination of biomedical samples and thus minimize light-induced damage to the sample. The modern method of light microscopy faces a major challenge. The permanent illumination of the entire sample with a relative high brightness causes damages because of the light radiation. To reduce this phototoxic effect and to protect the sample, the illumination needs to be selective and limited to the region of interest. Fraunhofer MEOS is developing an innovative solution for this problem. Optical modules for high-resolution microscopy, which can control the incident light in a targeted manner. This is made possible by the patented micromirror arrays of Fraunhofer IPMS. Up to several million mirrors are located on a semiconductor chip, and these miniature deflectable mirrors can modulate and direct the light. A special designed optical setup that makes use of two micromirror arrays enables control over both the illumination pattern and the angle of the incidence light falling onto the sample. In this way, biological samples can be examined as part of a very careful, high-resolution procedure. The innovation enables many new imaging applications, especially for biomedical research and development. Fraunhofer IPMS offers its customers the complete service for the development of micromirror arrays on 200mm silicon wafers from technology development to pilot fabrication. In our clean room, the engineers realize the entire research and development of the MEMS technologies, as well as the process technical support of the equipment. These applications are realized by the Fraunhofer Project Hub Microelectronic and Optical System for Biomedicine, also known as MEOS.